I really enjoyed it. It sort of reminded me like a log cabin. I don't know why. I just felt like I got like a Goldilocks and the Three Bears. I don't know. It's so random. I don't know. But I agree with Leisha and Annalise. I'm like, I like how the mix of the legato notes and the short notes, and then how it was like, you know, it was very joyful, but it was like, it had like a kind of mellow, down low kind of. I thought the tempo was perfect because it had a mix of like longer notes, and then it had a mix of like quick, you know. Computer, it was kind of like hard to tell because at first I was like, maybe I want to add to it, but then I heard it playing on the real instrument and I think we'll keep it that way.
I loved too how you returned to your theme, and I loved how measure, I think it's measure 12, this one here. Mm-hmm. I loved how that measure came back as well. I thought that, especially juxtaposed against your theme there, I thought that was really neat.
You know, composing sometimes is about taking your idea but then putting different choices into it. And I wasn't able to figure this out before I played it, but while you guys were talking now, I was looking at it because I could see there was a pattern to see what the pattern is.